Revenge can be bittersweet, and that's what the housemates proved when they gave Rishabh a taste of his own medicine. After giving the contestants quite a hard time, Prince, Kishwer and Suyyash decided to play a prank on Rishabh and made him chase like a dog for his bag. While Prince and Suyyash threw his bag into the pool, Yuvika and Rochelle came running outside pretending to be a little worried for his belongings. The fun didn't just end there. They threw his bag inside the pool where Rishabh had to actually go inside the pool to get his bag, and rest enjoyed laughing on him. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema to catch exclusive updates on Bigg Boss 9 Double Trouble.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan, and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.